Team Superclass winning extra moto for these guys as well. Well, for these two, I should say. Bang, the usual suspect takes it out. She's going to be Mayer and Jones fighting out for those line of racing for the two and in front. One of the fastest girls getting around the track at the moment. And it's Alyssa Howard. You've got this one comfortable. And Curtis Marshall just going to hold on to Mina Banks.